So here we can see the octagon and the bear. The octagon is the military wing between number 4 and number 6, the Masons 6, the hexagon. And the bear, of course, they are the Swiss killers for the aristocracy. So they are the military wing, the bear. This is octagon. And everywhere you can see 3 for Isis, Horus and Seth in 3 different shapes as well, because Seth is higher than Horus, is the little one, that's Horus here. And of course this is also the cube. If you look carefully you can see the cube in it, and with the cube you can make a hexagram. So what do you think all the bars are here? Well, this is in fact a bank, and this is a Swiss bank with the Templars V. There you go. So these people know exactly what they're doing. And now they want their money back. They lost their gold, you know, the Swiss did. Well, they're just trying to, so they sold it to the Americans, and now they want the money back again, you know, so they get it like double. So they're only trying to get it twice, you know, just as always. So this is in fact the name of the bank. I think I filmed it in Geneva with all those pharaonic stuff on it. And there's the Vesicapaitis with the oval in there. The Mason supermarket, it looks like the owl. And of course in front of the bank you got a pyramid inside a triangle. You see? Wow, what more do you want, eh? Yeah. A lot of grail selling here, means our blood is here. Well, it definitely is, yeah. And in the same area here, this is in Ittigen, in Bern, there's the pyramid insurance with 3 colors for Isis, Horus and Seth. It's so obvious. Oh, they call it Bolligen. Oh, okay. Well, this is Switzerland. This is definitely the base of all evil. And they're just trying to show with that bank stuff, with the gold initiative, just to show, like, to sell it to us, like, oh, we Swiss, we are victims as well, you know. They stole our gold as well. Well, it's just another trickery, I tell you. So here you can see Ron Paul, the guy who was a president candidate. He is Ron Paul, saying that Switzerland is so great, and you know, just another Alex Jones, eh? Probably all Swiss fifth column sleeper cells trying to destabilize the world. Oh, what did I tell you? Ron Paul, he was born in 1935 in Pittsburgh, and Pittsburgh was founded by the Swiss, which I already shown you. And his from his father's and mother's side, it's all German. Well, probably Swiss German. What did I tell you? This is fifth column Swiss sleeper cells. So this is in Wikipedia. Well, you can read it yourself. It's all in the links. I'll put in the links for you. Well, there it is, Pittsburgh, founded by the Swiss. Denver, you know, where there's the famous Denver airport with all the Mason symbols on it. So this is where he's from. So he's definitely Swiss. You know, that's why he loves Switzerland. You know, they're gonna destabilize the world. You know, this is their aim. You know, because they know the Swiss banks are going down, and this is why. So, you know, Pittsburgh is together with places in the United States like Bern, Helvetia, Grütli Lager, Zurich, Tell City, another Bern, New Glarus, another Bern. It's all Swiss. And this is the from Wikipedia called Swiss American. Now you can see, you know, the Swiss belt. There it is. Swiss American in Wikipedia. And Pittsburgh in Pennsylvania here is part of the Swiss belt, which is here. Not that concentrated as Ohio and Missouri, you know, Ferguson, Missouri. So this is the Swiss belt here. It's not that high concentrated, but still it's the Swiss belt. So that's where Ron Paul is from. So that's why he's supporting the Swiss Gold Initiative. Probably Alex Jones is talking about it as well, you know. I don't even want to look. So this is an old Roman road. I already filmed that for you, the Roman Way. The Römer Weg, near Bern. And it's leading to where we are. And well, the Swiss are most probably, you know, before they were in the Roman legions, then they became the Swiss mercenaries, and it's, you know, led by the Templars. And they're most probably a mixture between Romans and Alemannic tribes, and the ones in charge, they're pharaohs. I mean, this is what Switzerland is. That's why there's a Pope's Guard, because the Swiss are a mixture between Roman soldiers who performed the biggest genocide on the European peoples, the Celts, in La Bella Gallica, in France. This is Switzerland. They've always been murdering and killing, and so they're a mixture between Romans. They're not like the Germans. I hate the Germans. They're a mixture between Romans and Alemannic tribes, who were the first ones to collaborate with them under command of the Templars, who are pharaohs of the aristocracy. That's Switzerland. There's still the Roman Way, going all the way to Bern, and going here, leading that way. And the Swiss already collaborated with the Romans, you know, killing the Europeans. They've done nothing else. And the last thing they did, you know, was with the Nazis. It was still like the Roman Empire. And there's the military barracks here. It's called Sand. That means, yeah, sand. Arena, you know, like the Colosseum. So this is what the Swiss basically are. They're not Germanic. Then, you know, they're mixture, you know, mixture of killers for the Pope, the Roman Empire, and the aristocracy. They've done nothing else, really. And now they lost their gold. Can't find it anymore. Where's our gold? You know, is it there? Ah, there it is. You know, there's a hole in the Swiss cave. They only care about gold. That's all they care about here. You know, and the Romans, they probably had legions, you know, with a bear on it, you know. Just as the octagon symbol I just showed you in the bank, not very far from here. It's like 5 km from here. They know it perfectly well. They've, you know, octagon, that's their military wing. That's Switzerland, really. They always were. They always were the killers. And now they want to, you know, with these gold reserves, you know, which they lost, well, they probably haven't. No, they just want to make chaos and try to make others follow up so they can attack the US. You know, the aim is the US on all sides. And Switzerland is doing the financial side now, it's coming up. It's also Ron Paul talking about it. Protecting Switzerland, he's saying that Switzerland is the only true democracy. Democratatorship in the world, you know. Ron Paul, Alex Jones, you know, it's all Swiss fifth column they are. Of course, these men are intelligent. They know perfectly well what the Swiss did in the war. Well, of course, they don't talk about it, you know. They're all sleeper cells, I tell you. Don't trust them. And don't trust the Swissies. I gave you enough evidence. Mach mal so. Look at the Schatte da. Da. Eh? Ui. My little girl waving. Still the Roman path. Switzerland is Rome. It always was. After Rome got sacked, you know, it became Switzerland. Became Rome. And here he is, the Roman signifer of Ursus, or the bear, that rules Switzerland, now out of Bern, the capital, the canton of the bear, with Pharaoh's crown on it, for giving the orders to their servants of the octagon of that Roman era, still actual today, thinking of the Pope's Swiss guard and gravity of the financial world, with that Swiss gold trickery Swissy pretends to have lost, and even Ron Paul talking about with the aim to create financial chaos for the end game or apocalypse, just as Holy John has written about in the book of Revelations, seeing the Swiss beast with 7 heads and 10 ministries, and that bear bringing havoc. This is the logo of the Swiss authorities, police and judiciary, and nothing has changed since the days of the Roman Empire, which is in Switzerland now and led by Pharaoh with a crown over it, for the pharistocracy leading the bear or the octagon, like the signifer. Signifer means standard bearer, from Latin signum meaning a sign and ferre meaning to bear, and these signifers showed a wild animal's fur over the helmet, like bears for the Swiss killers, lupus, the wolf, lions, goats and panthers, as in the book of Revelations of John. And later on, when they called themselves Nazis, or the Nazi Templars, the SS had the rank of Standartenführer, just like the standard bearer of the Roman Empire. Well, they also used the Roman eagle and the hand going up and, you know, it's all the same thing, and it's all through the base of Switzerland. And in reality, they're still the same, bringing death and terror over humanity through their base in the Alps, also called Signifer Ursus, still used by Blackwater contractors of their Swiss Fifth Column and in various Signifer Ursus logos all over Switzerland, as on banks and authorities, the so-called key positions. If you want to read those lines, I'm going to put it all in the links for you. And here's a building in England which is called the Cube, you know, full of Swiss crosses here. There it is, the Cube, with a crown on it. You see all the Swiss crosses? It's full of it. And you still think they don't have a fifth column? In England, in the US, they're ruling the world all right. And as we started this video with the octagon, we can see an octagon here. We completed the circle. And this is inside the Cube in England somewhere. Switzerland is the base of all evil, where prisons are filled up with innocents and political prisoners, including me, next week, on the day of armistice of the First World War. And it doesn't look good. You all take care now.